guys. So we're kind of getting fucked up the ass right now.
By shit star.
By shit star, yes. Nicholas is having a chat at the moment. What a good man. But pretty much, our flight got delayed from Gold Coast to Melbourne by like 4 hours. So we got into Melbourne pretty much when our flight from Melbourne was meant to leave to Perth. And then the next flight is at 10 past 11, but we don't have seats or some shit like that, so...
Shit.
Isn't it, Harry?
Terrible.
Fuck. Bastards. Don't fly Jetstar.
Alright, so pretty much straight after I made that last clip, we sorted it out and we got a flight, and... 10 past 11. So funny, can't get the fuck out of here. You
deserve that for laughing.
No.
Yes.
No.
Shut up.
What's the difference?
When do I laugh?
You laugh at me all the time.
No, I laugh with you.
No, when I do goofy shit, you laugh at me.
Like, it's funny.
You want to fucking
fight
like
this? Yeah, I do.
Dude. Back in my own room, we finally got home. It's like 8:30 in the morning at the moment. I got home at about 2 o'clock last night. From the airport, so I've had about a good 6 to 7 hours sleep, maybe. Slept like a baby, goddamn. But straight back into the swing of things today. Got to get back onto my fitness and my gym routine, cause feeling a bit not looking the best. But let's get straight into it, boys and girls. But wow, can I just say real quick, what a trip! And I will make a video on kind of everything that we did and like a big recap. Definitely. So but yeah, let's get straight back into the swing of reality. Finally making my most famous breakfast from Japan. Where are we gonna get tomorrow? This shit was amazing. Pretty healthy, I guess. Pretty a bit calorie dense, I'd say, actually, as well. Just because it's like a whole banana. Bit of jam, which probably isn't the healthiest thing, and peanut butter, but you know, it's good, like, nutrition. Shit's nice. You're running away. Alrighty, so that was just me getting back into the gym after 3 weeks in Japan, and boy, oh boy, can I tell you, that was a struggle. My days, my muscles are fatigued right now. But felt good to get back into the swing of things. I'm going for a run tonight, which you'll see, to round out the vlog, see how I go then. But good to get back into the routine of things. Obviously, going back to work tomorrow, and I'll be going back to the gym in the morning, which will be good. Fuck yeah, see you on my run. And I fall off. Oh. Just gonna catch my breath a bit. Alrighty, so I guess it is back in Perth. Yeah, that's where I am now, obviously. So that was a trip home. That was fucking annoying as shit. Those delays. Got delayed in Gold Coast, missed our Melbourne flight to Perth. That pushed us back 6 hours. So we got into Perth at about 1 a.m. yesterday morning, got home at about 2. Or this morning, actually, sorry, Monday morning, which is a bit shit. So I had to miss out on work and stuff. So yeah, it was a bit of a fuck around from Jetstar, but we're back now, finally back into the swing of things. I got some big stuff planned. I did a lot of planning and getting back into it today. This is my first run in probably like a month and a bit because of my calf, but it's feeling good right now, so I'm pleased with that. But my fitness, on the other hand, is a little bit on a lower level than what it was before I left. Which is a bit shit, especially in the gym. I feel like I've lost a bit of shit in there. What do you call it? Like muscle fatigueness. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the vlog of us coming back home. I got a lot of great shit planned. But now that I'm back in Perth, a lot of grinding going on coming into the footy season and stuff like that. So my fitness and stuff is gonna definitely be up there. And somehow we're already midway through February. It's Valentine's Day tomorrow, which is Feb 14, which is fucking mental, dude. So, yeah, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on my Instagram and my TikTok as well. Daily vlogs on TikTok, a lot of good shit on Instagram. You know how it be. Anyway, cheers for watching, and I was going to say enjoy, but enjoy the next vlog, I guess. Cheers.